today I'm building some boxes and a display plinth. This is basically kind of exhibition material. It's like display boxes and display plinths for an exhibition that's coming up, so some commercial work. This is just going to be a time-lapse build, so you can see the whole process from beginning to end. And then what I'm going to do, I'm going to do a bit of a three-parter, and I'm going to go into the build process of a plinth, making one plinth. Part one is going to cover the actual physical build of one of these. Part two is going to be all the prep prior to finishing. And then part three is going to be the actual finishing process, and I'll talk you through each bit of it. This video, though, is just a time lapse, so you can actually just see them getting built from beginning to end. As usual, pop any questions in the comments and I'll do my best to get back to you on there. I can't think of anything else to ramble on about, to be honest. We'll be right back.